And in comes the header. They score. There's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. And this really is going to show the card now. He wanted that previous attack. And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
You don't do that unless you practice constantly on the training ground.
Super strike, splendid goal. And it goes to Cross. He's met it with his leg. That is a fantastic goal. We hear a lot about momentum, don't we, these days? But that goal has got the momentum back with this team that are title. Played in for the middle. He's met it with his leg. And he knocks in the goal. Well, that's what they've been waiting for. Goal to go ahead and take them ever closer to being the champions. And if you go into the middle now, he's in there with a head. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front. What a strike that was.
Put him to the line. That was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Should be. It's in! Bad moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, scoring it. And it's a heading chance now. He scores to equalise. Goalkeeper almost got there. It just wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Passing.
Put them in front. That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal. It's not completed, really. Some potential in this move.
Here's a chance. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. Trying to thread it through here.
A real chance here. Oh, that could be tough to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Such a big day, such a big prize for them. And it looks as though it's probably in the bag now.
There was a bit of tension beforehand, but the way they've coped with that just shows you that they are potential champions here.
It is. The break is definitely on.
Here's the chance.
Onto the attack now. He might be through.
And a try one now. They've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Indeed. It will go into the middle now. For the rest of this match. Steadily here, keeping possession.
Here's a chance. And it's in by the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. Attacking now. The cross coming in.
The shot's on.
The goal gives them the equaliser. Goal from the very highest quality.
Great delivery into the tag.
He can put them in front. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
passing, great interplay. And it's a header.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you. That's the counter attack. In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two. Hey. Moving forward with some danger.
Can it go? And that's the goal that puts them in front.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that. Well, that's a clip.
Going to try his luck. Goal! Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Need to try and find an opening. It's a goal! Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Looking at the manager as well, Martin, he's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
4-1. Got his shot off now. The challenge well taken. And they now lead the game. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect it.
He's threaded the path through neatly. To put them in front. They have the advantage. By the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. Great. The cross is in, and he's up for the header. Splendid goal here. It's always spectacular when the ball flies into the top corner. And here's one to look at and marvel at again.
Well, to keep the ball,
and he's headed it goal. And it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against a position where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They would... Here's the header. There's the equaliser. A really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we're... And here comes the counter-attack. Jump on here. The goal, and they're in front with that goal. But in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that. He's taken.
Can he shut up now? He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick, locked in. They've given themselves that terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He saw the gap down in the bottom. He's definitely here keeping possession.
And he's up to the header. And it's in. Perfect header.
Keeper almost got there. Tries. It's a quick break. He's had a go here. And they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that.
Great.
Looking good, this move.
If you look at the...
Performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to win.
Put them in front. And the opposition must have thought they were holding out. It's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'll be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has.
That looked promising, but he's been stopped.
To get the equaliser, and that is the goal that puts them level.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
He can put them in front. It's a goal, and they're in front.
And has he hit a harder shot than that today? But to find the bottom bite, that's brilliant.
Yeah.
Done the job, he's the specialist.
So he's taken plenty of penalties before and it shows with that confident strike.
Yeah, I mean the
shot maybe.
Goes for goal with the header. Well, he scored and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And he could get away here.
The shot's up. Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. And I have to say, he reacted perfectly.
And the cross is in.
And heads it towards goal. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
He is high and mighty with that goal. And the cross is in.
And he's shut up now.
And he knocks in the goal.
You see what they're after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match. And they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous cross.
It is an occupational hazard for
Victor.
The break is definitely on.
Now the shot.
And it's a goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more.
Here comes the cross.
The shot's up. It's a through here. A really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
In there with a hand. They score! And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just...
Well, they're in a good position here.
Now the shot!
And that's a fantastic goal. Three of the best in made the play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he, having got a touch on.
In the clear here, here's the chance. Super goal here, and a super time to get it because they're in front now.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, they got it absolutely right.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
They're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together defending really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital time, so fully deserved winners.
did, yeah. Put a nitter back to the record, baby, and give me the list right now.
For the player, already booked. Well, they're going to have to play now a man light. It is. Game flowing. Patience is this could be a chance. And here's the shot. Steered in very classily. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
And here comes the counter-attack. The best, he's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Well, they've widened the margin. It could be in. In with a chance. They score. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead. He's got his shot off now. Score! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And he'll be really pleased with this. He didn't try and put his foot to it.
The pass not completed, really. This could be a chance. McDonald! That is a fantastic goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time.
And Luda. It's a quick break. Shot off. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Who really wants this game, isn't it? Intercepting. And shoots! Well, he put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
And now the shot! And he scores spectacularly. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
In the width of the pitch here to make some progress. And here's the shot, and a goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards, because... And it'll go into the middle now. He's right in! Fantastic goal! Well, it's good competition for goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this. We don't. Could be dangerous. Here's the shot.
Goalkeeper absolutely beaten. No, it's a wonderful strike. Chris Becker.